In this tutorial, I'll show you how to curve trace a reference image to turn it into a 3D object. There are a lot of other methods to turn a 2D image into 3D, and the easiest method would be converting the image to SVG and import it. But the knowledge in this manual curving method is a must-have information for any Blender artists. By knowing how to trace a 2D image, we can create a sketch of anything and turn them into 3D. By tracing the imported image in Blender. Let's import a reference image. It's better to have the first curve point to be placed on the world center. I'll lower the opacity and adjust the offset Y value. Please remember to adjust a reference image like this, because starting from the world center will make everything easier. If you don't see a curve point in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Please remember to set the curve to 3D and type E to extrude. If you see any round shapes, extrude to its pivot and extrude once again like this. The point on the pivot will be automatically smoothed later. Please watch where I'm placing the points. The tracing method works great, especially when we're tracing a complex title text sketch in order to turn it into a 3D object. We can certainly trace them in other applications and import them as SVG in Blender, but I prefer this method. Shift-select the first point, and type F to connect them. In edit mode, type A to select all, and type V to set the handle type. I typed A to set them as automatic. We can turn off the normal indicators like this. We can either click the point in the middle to move, scale, or rotate the entire curve point, or only select the handles. If the length of curve handles becomes shorter, they become sharper. Please watch how I'm rotating and adjusting the length of the handles to make certain points sharper. By using this method, we can create a very accurate 3D curve point traces of any reference images. If you need more curve points, please shift select 2 and subdivide them by right clicking and typing S. That will create a new curve point in the middle. We're done with the initial tracing work. Let's work on the knife project source mesh creation by adding new curve objects to the scene. Shift D to duplicate. If you don't see this menu item, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. In edit mode, let's select the top faces and type P to separate them. We're not going to need the bottom parts. Right-click to convert it to a curve. Let's shift select the knife project source curves and control J to join them. We need to convert the target mesh to a mesh first, but the best practice is to back up the original curve. Let's convert the curve to mesh and knife project. The traced curve is now 3D, and we're done. I'll apply a green color for the mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.